trip.com flight booking. How it works. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll guide you through the process of booking flights on trip.com and explain how it works. So stick around till the end of the video for all the details. So without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, you can use the trip.com app or visit their website at trip.com through your browser, and the site will automatically redirect you to the version for your reason. And once on the homepage, look for the flights tab and click on it to access the flight booking section. Now start by selecting your departure city. Use the search bar to type the name or choose from the recommendation. Once you have done that, select your destination city in the same way. Set your departure date, and if it is round trip, select your return date as well. And once you have done that, tap on Done button to proceed. Now choose your flight class. You have options that include economy, premium, economy and others. If you prefer a direct flight with no layovers, check the direct flight option. Now tap the search button and the trip.com will show you a list of all available flights. Browse the result and compare departure time, prices and airlines, and select the one that suits your schedule. And for the round trips, select your return flight based on your preferences. Check the pricing details. You will typically see options for different fare classes. For example, economy and premium. Choose the one that fits your budget. And once you are done with that, you can add the passenger information including their name, nationality, date of birth and the number of passenger. Save the details and tap on continue. After that, enter required ID details such as ID number and its expiration date. Review all the entered details and once everything looks good, proceed to the payment section and complete your booking. And that's it. Now you will be able to book your flight on trip.com. It's a simple and straightforward process. So if you have questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.